Not what I expected. And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darwin's data.
Fade is. You find prison script.
Very so wildly. What's the connection?
Who does she think she is authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something. And I agree.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now? So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.